It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
Went dark. He sent you a boat. He should be waiting for you on the dock.
Psst. Over here. The Alpha Squad? Thank God. What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
Apologies. We were impeded by the dead.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me. I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Nice to meet you. Shall we go?
Before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. The dead, they're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
There is nowhere to flee to, Victor. We must find somewhere for the resistance to secure as soon as possible.
The boat's falling apart too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment.
It looks fine to me.
I'm not joking. This thing is a damn death trap. We'd be better off abandoning ship and making for Free Paris.
Death trap or not, it's all we have. We must make do and ensure the mission is a success.
This won't end well. Mark my words. There, up ahead, you see them? It can smell us like a dog smells a rat. Oh, this is going to get me eaten. I just know it. What exactly are you hoping to accomplish in this crumbling hellhole anyway?
All squads are currently engaged in recon missions across Europe. Many of the major resistance bases have gone dark, with several having fallen already. It is imperative we find somewhere to rally the resistance. That's why we're here. If we can help Captain Dutton push back the dead, we may be able to secure the Venice base.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, you've come to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death. Oh shit! Oh shit! The boat stalled!
Don't panic. What do you need me to do?
Just protect me while I get it started.
They're coming from the bridge!
Oh, kill them! Kill them! I can't move until the boat is clear!
Ah!
did! We're moving! We're moving!
That was close.
Still think this is a good idea, do you?
Yes, I do. We did not undertake this mission to preserve our own well-being. It is to ensure the survival of humanity. Remember that.
Okay, we've reached the Furman area. But somebody's going to have to get out and open it. Somebody, at least me.
Copy that. Leave it to me.
Okay, go! Come on! What are you waiting for?
I found a supply crate.
Be careful. When carrying something heavy, you'll only have access to your sidearm.
ammo.
Okay, that should do it. Let's get out of here.
Cleanse the world of your corruption!
Aha! That was incredible! You fought off those dead bastards like it was nothing!
want to be left here alone. He's dead. He's crawling. He's dead. Oh, what? No way. I am not going out there. I'll be eaten alive.
Victor, just wait down the river. I shall open the bridge and return as soon as possible.
Just be quick, okay? I have a bad feeling about this.
I will cleanse the world of your corruption. Supply crate located. It's shooting the grunts! It doesn't care!
Position yourself between them. Use it to your advantage.
Apologies. The bridge needed repair.
You're joking. That's a joke, right?
This is the base. Looks like the resistance in this place pretty well defended.
Be on the lookout for survivors. The resistance forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Copy that. I just hope we're not too late.
This way! sea, Commander!
Damn! It's enraging! The dead!
Kill it before they overwhelm you.
Got it! Commander down! Commander!
You're here, thank God!
I'm so glad you're safe, Captain. But where are your troops? And that storm! Do you know what's going on?
I'm afraid we're all that's left. As for the storm, we know as little as you do. It seems to be connected to something on the ground.
The dead won't let us get near it.
Listen, we're not safe here. The Hell Planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to free Paris.
You did say Hell Planes. I knew it. What on earth is a Hell Plane?
Whoa!
Damn it all! Briggs, shoot down that plane! Listen up. We've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight. You
ground troops while we take care of the planes. Think you can handle that?
Leave it to me!
Okay, then get ready. Here they come! They're dropping in dead! Take them out!
Disgusting!
Squad, come in. Are you there? Do you read me?
Bruno! Bruno, come in! I read you!
Grazie, Dio! Are you okay? What happened?
Well, we found the captain. The bad news is, the resistance force here has been almost completely destroyed. The place is overrun.
I'm afraid Venice is lost. The Hellstorm made sure of it!
That is bad news indeed. While you were fighting, I spoke with Dr. Schweiger. He has a theory about the storms and the cultists. They may well be connected. But we need you to investigate further. Any intel you can provide on the storm will be invaluable if we are to launch a counteroffensive.
I understand. I will not fail you, Bruno.
Now this is more like it.
Touch an evil blood fountain, try and make sure you know what you're doing, huh?
Ammo reserves low. I'm out of ammo.
ammo.
Suicide or damn.
Found grenade.
Back off!
luck. There. Attention, regardez là. Ta-da!
Sure you're armed and ready. The area below the storm is bound to be swarming with zombies.
Loud and clear.
Wow!
There it is. God damn.
That tower, out in the water. It looks like it's connected to the storm.
If we can destroy that, perhaps the storm will disappear. But how?
There's a broken generator here. If we fixed it up, we could use it to shock the water.
Strike the tower with electricity. That might just work. Find a way to fix up the generator and set it charging.
This fuse should do the trick. There we go. Good as new.
Good. Now activate it and begin the charging process.
That's what I call it.
Concentrated blast.
Don't make me kill you, Bertha.
This will be most useful.
If it's enough to destroy the tower, you'll need at least one more charge. Find another generator.
Keep it up.
Should be enough. Return to the control panel and release the stored energy.
Such power!
Scheiße!